story about three chained dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. It just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
This
actually was a
perfect
settlement.
No longer.
Yeah. Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Neat. To believe or to have faith in them. So they still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
The great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel, her father again. Both of them, in the snow. This place?
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, he must have been impressive back when he ruled.
are done here.
Dwarf built it? They must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We will see. Boy.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Ready yourself, boy!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy. Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay. seconds can be grateful or not. Sir. Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Troy, prepare yourself.
Huh.